everyone, welcome back to my channel. So today's video is a really exciting one. It's all about my pet dog Whiskey. So a few months back we got ourselves a puppy and we named him Whiskey. Whiskey is now 3 months old and oh my god, he has grown so much in these past few months and it is unbelievable. So when we got Whiskey for the first time, he used to look something like this, and now he has grown so much. Guys, having a pet dog, having a puppy isn't an easy job. It brings on huge amount of responsibility, great amount of work, and you should be well prepared for it. Moreover, you have to take care of them like a newborn baby. You have to give them food on time, you have to give them proper attention, you have to make sure that all the surroundings are clean and your house is puppy proof. Like till date, I have to make sure that the floor is absolutely clean so that Whiskey doesn't eat anything. ज़मीन पे कुछ गिरा हो या फिर वो प्लांट्स ना खा ले या फिर वो कहीं बालकनी में ना चला जाए, बिकॉज देयर आर अ लॉट ऑफ मंकीज एट माई प्लेस. देयर आर थिंग्स गोइंग ऑन इन माई माइंड रिलेटेड टू Whiskey 24/7. सो इट इज़ नो डाउट अ ह्यूज अमाउंट ऑफ रिस्पॉन्सिबिलिटी, बट हैविंग सेड दैट, Whiskey has brought in so much amount of positivity, happiness, love at our home. We think having Whiskey was one of our best decisions and we consider ourselves so lucky to have him. So yes, that is all about it. So before getting Whiskey, we narrowed it down to basically two breeds, one being Beagle and second being Cocker Spaniel. We were like, we're gonna be fine either ways. Luckily, we found one in Dehradun itself and oh my god, that day was the happiest day of my life when we finally got that phone call that yes, we have a Cocker Spaniel and you can come meet him. So yes, that is the whole story. That's how we got Whiskey. So that was the whole thing I wanted to discuss about, and now we can skip on to the video. So let's go, let's see where Whiskey is. Hey everyone, so it's 10:30 I guess, and Whiskey had his first meal around 8:30. So right now he's in a very active mood and I'll take you guys to him. So let's go. Whiskey?
Okay.
Whiskey, leave. So right now Whiskey is in the process of teething, so he literally bites everything, like everything. So what we can do is, right now we can give him his toy, Whiskey, to distract him, and it works, yay. So when we initially got Whiskey, he used to make all these noises while playing and used to be really scared. And he used to get really... So when we first got Whiskey and we saw him playing with his toys, he got really scared because he made different kinds of noise. Like sometimes he used to growl, sometimes he used to bark. And then I googled it and then we realized that that's how puppies interact with the world. That's how these puppies play. So we were a little relieved that okay, it's absolutely fine and healthy. So mom and I are going to the market and Whiskey is gonna accompany us. So we're gonna take him along with us and let's see how it goes. So we travel a lot to and fro from Delhi, Dehradun, and we always had this fear that will Whiskey be able to manage or how will he travel with us. But touch wood, traveling with Whiskey has never been a problem. In fact, he loves car rides, and the only condition is that we should always keep the AC on. As soon as we will switch off the AC, he will get up. And right now, he's peacefully sleeping. Wait, I'm gonna show it to you. He's sleeping. So we're gonna prepare Whiskey's meal and he's waiting for it. So yeah, we feed Whiskey Royal Canin 4 times a day. Earlier we used to give him human Cerelac, but then our vet suggested us to shift to animal Cerelac, which unfortunately did not suit Whiskey. So now we just feed him Royal Canin 4 times a day. So yes, now I'm gonna add some boiling water into it and then mash it so that it is easier for Whiskey to digest. So have added the water and now we're gonna mash it. Apparently loves everybody's slippers. His favorite toy. Whiskey please. Dede. Whiskey's mouth, and whenever Whiskey has anything in his mouth, he runs like a bullet. So that's how we get to know ki isne kuch khaya hai. So now it's time for us to give Whiskey his fourth and the last meal of the day. So I'm quickly gonna go and prepare it for him. Meanwhile, Whiskey's just gonna... I don't know, he's behind the curtains. No, he's here. Oh, yeah, he is. Whiskey? Sit. My baby. Come here, Whiskey. Come here. Sit. Good boy. That was it for today's vlog and I hope you liked it. You know the drill, guys. Like, share and subscribe to my YouTube channel. And if you want to see more such videos, do let me know under the comment section. And bye-bye. Good night.